Hey guys, this is the Transformer video. How you like them blue gloves? Well, there's a certain reason I have them on, and I don't want to tell you. So I'll let you guys figure it out. Maybe I joined the Blue Man group, and I'm a drummer now. Anyways, how do you turn this car into a Transformer? Well, I have a friend that lives in Argentina now. He used to live in Venezuela, but he moved. Anyways, he's on the HotWheelsCollectors.com website. Anyways, he makes Transformers all the time out of diecast Hot Wheels. Anyways, he sent my son one. This is my son's car here. And he and my friend used this casting to make this. Yep. Here you go, guys. There's the skull that he used. And then you see the pipes right here. There's the pipes. Anyways, he used all the pieces off the car. All the wheels. The engine, everything. And what's cool about it is it will stand. If I can get it to stand here, there you go. And it moves. You can move its arms. I'm not going to show you all the details because you don't have a patent on it, I don't think, but he may not want that part of it shown, but yeah, there's his legs. They move back and forth this way. Anyways, he actually added a skeleton to this one. Not sure how he did it. Anyways, it's really cool. Anyways, there it is. Hot Wheels Transformer. Took the bone shaker, there's the cab. Let's see if I can see it. The interior is there's the seats of the car. Right there, inside there. Anyways, it's pretty cool. So, let's see if you guys can make one of these bad boys. Nah, I don't know. I can't make one. Anyways, there it is. Hot Wheels Transformer. Bone shaker style. Anyways, thanks to my friend there on the Hot Wheels Collector's website for making this for my son. I'm going to try to post a picture of his signature that he uses, the name that he goes by online, because I'm not really sure how to pronounce his name. Pretty bad, huh? I don't want to get it wrong. I have an idea of how to say it, but anyways, there it is. All of it together. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.